Hey, all of you Quest leaders, welcome to the Leadership in Changing Times learning page. This is your archive, your repository of all of the information that we'll cover this year, all of the handouts, all of the videos. Everything we cover will be here. And any additional follow-on support, reminder emails, and the like. From our time together, face-to-face, in January, we have all kinds of information that we covered, of the two competencies of the four that we'll cover in the year, of today's effective leader. So you'll see on this page, I've put information that would support our dialogue. We've also included the exercises so that you can do those exercises with your staff. There's a whole bunch of information here. Don't forget, set up your one-on-one appointment with me for that personal coaching session. And in addition, remember the assignments. One, make sure you're listening. Listening like they're going to die at midnight. Two, send out that survey. The three questions. What am I doing right? What am I doing wrong? Your suggestions for my improvement. And then kind of the funny one, if you could send me back to school, what class would you make me take? What do I need to learn? And then finally, what's that one thing that you're going to pick out? That one thing that you're going to be working on in the coming weeks? Now, if you don't know what that one thing is for you, then the survey can assist you. All of that we'll discuss in our first one-on-one coaching session. Here's the bottom line. You're a leader. You have people's lives in your hands. And you have the opportunity to lift people up, to guide people, to grow people to their full potential. That's noble and honorable endeavor. And then collectively, you have the opportunity to be a beacon of hope to your clients, to the municipalities and organizations that you serve, and to the general public. You have an opportunity to be agents of hope. And the organization has an opportunity to be a beacon of hope. If I can ever help you, just shoot me an email. I look forward to talking to you all one-on-one. Take advantage of the learning portal, and we'll talk to you again soon.